how to check the points gap on a Thomas 4 horsepower outboard. Remove the cowlin. Remove the 4 screws that hold the recoil starter on. Remove the 4 screws that hold the fan on. And below the flywheel, you can see the gap there. Set to 0.4 mil. Use feeler gauges to check.